All right, yeah, we'll build a house together, don't worry. Fucking Minecraft, Steve. Look, we're by an ice biome too, so. Yeah, I think it's a good biome we're in. Gonna make a crafting table. Oh, no, I don't have to. We have here.
I got a furnace.
I got a door. I got a door. Ooh, underground. Oh, so Tom, I'm gonna build like underneath the house a little bit. He's like, I got a furnace, I got a door. What's the house like right here? We're building a house out of wood or cobblestone or whatever. Fuck.
Let's get into a different biome first, buddy.
What's wrong with this biome?
Rocks everywhere.
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
Everything.
Well, let me collect the crafting table. We're moving. Where to? Moo. I found my house. I'm underground. Lot damn coal. That's what I like to see. You know, it's my pickaxe on the street. So, Tom, I think my sleep schedule could get really fucked up because of no school, dude.
Yeah, it will. Mine's already fucked up.
I could
Over here.
tell. Usually not up to sleep dog anymore. Remember, like, I was like beginning, like, pandemic, me and Caleb will stay up all night for like RP and stuff.
Me and you and Caleb, you mean?
That's what I said.
You said you and Caleb.
I said you, me, and Caleb.
Oh, well, yeah, I remember. I played all
That shit was
fucking day.
fucking fun.
Come over here, Trent.
Fuck you, alright. I said, wait, fuck you, I didn't say fuck you, alright, by the way.
I know.
That kind of talk, I said, fuck you, alright.
I know it sounded like that. But I know what you meant.
That one tree in this distance. Oh, that'd be a good house biome right there.
Right here.
Yeah. Oh, there's a house up there, look. Fucking village. Let's go up there.
I don't want to be in a village. No. I do not want to be in the village.
All right, hello, Cal. I am one of you. I got a door. What about like a little moat?
No, this is the floor.
Ooh, a little. You're. You'll be good at that. You can be like a house designer. So, a door would be going like right here. Yes, sir. Oh shit, no, that's way of fucking off. Right here. I can finish that. have like cobblestone as well, so I don't know. What do you want? Nice season. This Minecraft is good for relaxing at night.
It is.
Until fucking nighttime comes, you get fucking raped.
Throw that enough wood.
I'm out of wood.
Let's go get some.
Yep. Oh, I got crafting. Oh, fuck. Now I was supposed to say, if I would, I get like an axe, I'll cut down trees faster, so I use my hands. There's a beehive, watch out. There's bees, so don't mess with them.
Oh, I know.
As he can't decide to get off. He could be right here. We could all be chilling, talking, have a good time.
Yep.
I'm tired. Well, you don't have school. There's no reason to be tired.
Right.
You don't have a job. Why are you getting off? You don't have a job, girlfriend, take care of. There's no reason to get off.
See, me, I'm a different story. I got a girl and all that.
Yeah, I got a girl too. She's made up.
I'm being serious, Trent.
I know that. Kind of fun. I already know that. I know you have a girl.
Yeah. Fiance and shit.
Not a girl from fiance. What's the difference?
Engagement.
Yeah.
Get married.
Right away, not even gonna wait.
We waited about 5 months, and I proposed because I decided, well, I mean, truthfully, to be honest though, for real,
okay.
Is that she's actually treating me right out of all of them.
Well, Danielle wasn't it?
No, Danielle treated me like fucking garbage.
She seemed nice to me.
Almost sure she was.
Well, she let you play when I asked her.
Huh?
She let you play when I asked.
So does Becky?
Yeah, no.
Becky's actually something, though. Not no fucking bitch slut type thing.
Yeah. Yeah, women I dated, they're all married, not married, they all have fucking kids. So I'm like, what the fuck?
Trenton.
What?
Come here.
I'm coming.
I got some stuff for you.
I got a whole bunch of fucking wood so I can finish this off.
Here. Get that.
Hey, yo, there we go. We can start. Maybe start up upstairs. Oh, no. No, hell no. It's getting nighttime. Is it any cheap? Oh, fucking chicken. Hell yeah. Also dinner for tonight. Creeper, watch out.
Oh, I see him.
He's following you. Fucking zombie villagers. I'm getting the house. I'm gonna surround it.
I remember I would play Minecraft and I'd get fucking scared to fight a fucking zombie or some shit.
I'm not scared, just a bunch of them.
No, I just remember it because when we were younger, we were afraid of everything. And then it became real life if we saw it. You know?
Yeah, we compare it to real life like a match. Like a fucking emote? Alright, come in, you pussies. Come on. I'll whoop your ass. So I'll whoop your mama's ass. No! Cook that fucking potato. Let's do it. Fucking spider! I'd say, kind of defend the house a little bit. There's not a villager at the side door. You got a guest. He wants to come in.
Yeah, do you have three wood I can borrow?
Oh, yeah. Let me fucking drop it. What the hell? It's not like what?
Down on D-pad.
That's not what I meant to do. Okay. If I can make it rain wood.
I'm gonna...
Sure. Come on. You have to buy emus. Ugh, make it rain. Listen, I'm not a fish, I'm a cow.
In that case.
You guys can guess at your door.
Midnight to 9 p.m. is sleeping in a bed. To skip to dawn, all players need to sleep in bed.
Why is drop not circle anymore? That's stupid as hell.
You can change it.
How?
How? Go to settings, controller, and then look at the configuration. Oh, I'm fucking tired, Trenton.
Wait, and Minecraft? Oh, I know you are. It didn't work.
You gotta change the crouch and the drop button, buddy.
Oh my god, circle's a jump for me now, and exit the crouch. No! Yeah. Every chance is like, no, that'd be easy. I was like, oh my crap.
You're making me shit so.
I'm making you do Amber Heard, Amber Hood.
I can't. Oh.
You want to sit yourself? Oh my god, my fucking circle to crouch, it's fucking stupid. Circle's for the drop, this is hell horse shit, Tom.
We got a big day tomorrow, okay? I will, see you tomorrow when I get on. We'll play more Minecraft, okay?
Yeah, big day.
So you can figure out.
What?
We'll play Minecraft again. So you can figure out how to change X and B in circle. If I could.
Oh god, I fixed it, but what's so funny? What?
Oh my god, X is the crouch and... So I used to jump. You got it so fucked up.
Hey, look at your screen.
I see that. You're looking right at my penis. I love it.
Shit. Ah! Boom! Hi. See, fucking cow staring at you like this. Fucking your bed. Circles and jump and exit crouch. You take off in that Harley, man. Man, so what are you doing tomorrow?
Not much. Just chilling.
There you go.
Actually, no. Well, we're going to, three schools to get our certification and our high school diplomas. She goes to Fort Hill, so we gotta go to Fort Hill. I go to Allegheny, so I gotta go to Allegheny, and we both go to the Career Center for certificates.
So you get to the high school and Career Center?
Yeah, all three schools we gotta go to.
You gotta take a cap and gown or no?
As long as you show our Career Center ID, we'll be fine.
Did Allegheny have to wear yours and, like, everything or no?
Mm-mm.
Just walk in, get walk out.
Walk in, grab it, get out. Should be that easy.
Yeah.
I mean, if not, we just go to the Career Center and say, well, we graduated.
I was like, you know? It's like, next thing you know, you go back to school, like, drive to school, like, sorry, you don't go here no more.
Huh?
Imagine that, like, when it's back to the next school, you accidentally go back to school, they'll be like, sorry, you don't go here no more, you graduated. You're like, oh, shit.
Yeah. Alright, well, I do have to get off, because I do need to get up earlier for... school, because, you know, we gotta go, so.
School.
I will see you tomorrow, okay?
Okay. Disconnected from my concert.
Father, you stay safe.
Yeah, well, okay. I do.
You going to bed?
I'll probably watch TV and pass out.
Yep, same here. I'm watching Christmas Story. I'll see you.
I'm gonna watch Minecraft. Porn.
Yep. How'd you know?
I don't know, that's
oh,
not.
I got a pimple in my armpit.
How the fuck you did what?
How the fuck you get a pimple in your armpit? Painful. That or it's an infected hair.
Probably infected.
Oh, it hurts so bad. Oh Pinch my it. God, I want to have to fucking... I did, it hurt. Okay, I'm gonna get enough.
Alright guys, that is Minecraft. Let me know if you guys want more of this shit. This shit's hilarious.